morning to one and all. My name is Pragathi. I am from 5th class. Today I am telling how to learn words easily from 1 to 99. From 1 to 10 words you will have to know mostly. I am writing 1 to 10 words. 1 square is equal to 1. 2 square is equal to 4. 3 square is equal to 9. 4 square is equal to 16. 5 square is equal to 25. 6 square is equal to 36. 7 square is equal to 49. 8 square is equal to 64. 9 square is equal to 91. And 10 square is equal to 100. We have to must be known 10 squares and array numbers. So we learn easy, medium and hard squares. Okay. First we have 16 squares. What is 1 square? 1 square is 1. So 1 is a single digit. So we have to add another number. So 0 is sufficient. So we add 0. And 6 square. 6 square is 36. We can write like this. And into this. 1 into 6 into 2 equal to 12. Leave this digit numbers. So for identification we can write into or 0. So write this word in this word. And add this number. 6, 3 plus 2, 5, 1 plus 1, 2. So 256. We can also learn. One can also think the same long method. Okay. 16 into 16. 6 is 36, 6 1 is 6, plus 3 9 into 6 1 is 6, 1 1 is 6, 15, 1 carry on, 1 plus 1 2. Okay, for better identification, we will also see another number. We take 21st square. What is second 2 square? 4. Single digit, so we add 0. 1 square. 1. This is also a single digit. We can add this 0. Into this 2 ones are 2. 4. So leave this digit. 4. Okay. 1, 4, here, 4. 441 is the answer. This is the answer. We'll see the long method. 5 square is 25. 0 square is 0. We also know. So into this. 5 0 is 0. 0 2 is 0. Any number into multiply with 0 means 0 will be come. 0 0 5 2. 2500. It is exactly that. And for better identification, we can also see this 64 square. 6 square is 36. 4 square is 16. So into this. 6 into 4, 24. 24 twos are 24 twos are is 40. 8 plus 1, 9. 6 plus 4, 10. 1 carry on. 3 plus 1, 4. 4, 0, 9. This is the answer. I think for this also you get a better identification. We go to hard. We take first of all 90. 9 squared. 9 squared means 91. Next 9 squared is 81. Answer.